science to determine the appetite and tolerance for alcohol in his thirstiest booze hounds and discover the hardest drinker in video games so he can get him or her the help he or she needs. How much of the party juice before this flat-top land god is properly drunk? I mean, this is the Duke. Duke minus two more than skin.
Batman.
Fair enough.
I killed my best friend.
Next in the Hooch hierarchy is John Marston. Take it away, John.
Give me a shot of bourbon. You got any rum? Give a man some gin. Give me a shot of bourbon.
That's three shots of bourbon.
Begin.
He said he had so far, so I was unneeded.
Batman wins.
criminal Batman.
One messed up kid.
You'll know the meaning of...
Begin.
Down.
Watch out, Joker. This one looks kind of tough.
Really? I think you underestimate me.
Begin.
Oh,
Stay down.
Like me?
You're afraid. Stay down. Down.
Following the battle to liberate Earth, Batman learned that Luthor had bequeathed his massive fortune to Bruce Wayne. He now had the means to rebuild Gotham and Metropolis. The city's residents, inspired by their hero's efforts, adopted the slogan, "We are Batman." They contributed countless hours to their community's renovation and crime prevention. The Batman of old would have stubbornly assumed these tasks alone. The post-One Earth Batman, having been rewarded for his trust in others, enjoyed his city's renewal and his role as its benefactor.